In the words of Kyle Frederick, and we're walking.